Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Now today's video is going to be a little different because recently the popular YouTuber HowToBasic released merch and I happened to get some of them. So if you don't know who HowToBasic is, he's an amazing tutorial YouTuber. He really helped me out with a lot of stuff from me watching his videos. I love his channel. He's one of my favorite YouTubers. He does a lot of amazing tutorial videos. If you don't know who he is, definitely go check him out. So yeah, he released merch recently and I thought I would check it out because I really like his content. He makes great tutorial videos. They're really funny. They're really easy to understand. And yeah, I really owe a lot of my YouTube career towards him and his just amazing video style in general. So definitely go check him out. I'll quit the introduction. Let's get into it. I hope you all enjoy. Okay, now first here we have one of the plushies he released. I still need to take it out of the packaging. So let me get some scissors real quick. Okay, so I got some scissors. Let's open this up. Now this plush is really high quality. I really like the consistency of it. It's very squishy. It's very soft. The stitching patterns are really good, and it's high quality in general. It's a very high quality plush. It's very bouncy, as you can see. It's all good. It has his logo right here. It's a high quality plush. I think it represents his brand very well. And as you can see, the reason why I'm reviewing is because an inside joke within his channel happens to be an egg. So I thought that would fit pretty well for our channel, or the channel here, because I call you guys eggheads. And you know, egg. So that's one of the main reasons why I'm reviewing some of the merchandise today, because I thought it correlated pretty well. So let's just put that right here. It's very high quality, very soft, very squishy. Consistency is really good, very durable as well. Next one, I'll open it up right now. All of them have packaging around them, so. The next one, this one is also very good. I think it's a lot better than the first one, as you can see. This one's a lot taller, better shape overall. I think, yeah, this one also is pretty soft. I think it's a little more squishy than the other one. Actually, no, this one is much more squishy. So yeah, this one is much more durable than this one. So I definitely think this one would be better. So if, I would say that right now, if you're in the market to get some of his merch, definitely get this one. Definitely get this plushie. I think this one is a little less durable than this one. So yeah, definitely try to get this one. Not this one. I'd say so. Okay, let's see. What's the next one? Okay, this one's pretty good too. Okay. So this one, I'm just going to move that out of the way. So this one we got, this one's also pretty good. I think this part might be a little flat. This one's a little flat. It doesn't really stand up well on its own. These two, they stand up pretty well on their own. But this one, I mean, I guess it does. It proved me wrong. But like, you know, it's crinkled right here. This part's flat. It's a little messy, but it's still good. It's a lot more squishy than the other ones, so consistency might not be the best. But yeah, altogether, it's pretty good. I should probably rate these. This one I'd rate like 8 out of 10. This one, actually maybe this one's 7 out of 10. This one, this plush, maybe 8 out of 10. This one, probably a 5 so far. It really depends on the other ones. I should probably rate them after. I will do that. We'll do a re-rating after all the plushies are done. Let's see what the next one is. Okay, so the next one's also really, it's really good. I think this might be the best one. It's pretty squishy, also durable. It definitely has a nice shape to it. I think this one was the most lacking in shape. I might bump it down to a 6 than a 7. Yeah, I think this one might be the best in shape, but this one's also pretty good too. This one also lacking in shape, so that's why it has like, what did I give it? I gave it a 5, right? So yeah, I definitely think these ones are the two higher ones. Yeah, very good, very soft, very squishy. I think definitely worth it. So like, if you had to, I mean, I'll save that one. I'll save that bit of advice for the end. Let's see the next one. This one's a little hard to open. There we go. Okay, now this one. This one is also very... It has a good shape to it. I think it's honestly one of the better, I think. Not much to say about it. Also, good consistency. These are really high quality, if you couldn't tell. All these are super high in quality. I just love all of them. They all look amazing. Every single one of them. They're all really good. Very high quality. Just amazing. And yeah. Last one, I believe. Yes, this is the last one. I'm having a little bit of trouble opening it. This one's probably the biggest, I'd say. Okay, I think I got it. There we go. Just gonna clear this out of the way. Okay, now this one. This one is probably... this one is also one of the better. So, I'd say, out of all the plushies, probably these three are the best. I think, this one... Actually, this one was pretty good too, I guess. Actually, it was a little flat. This one was a little flat. This one was also a little flat. This one was kind of just lacking in shape in general. But I do think these are all really high quality plushies. They're definitely worth getting. I definitely... let's do a bit of rating real fast. This one, I believe I gave a 6. Mainly because its general shape was a little wonky. This, like, for instance, it's a little flat right here. It's not too flat, not as flat as the others, but it was a little bulgy right here. Next one, this one was very flat right here. Kind of long. It's not that bad, but it is a little flat, so I would give it around a 4, I guess, if this one gets a 5. This one's kind of like these two combined, I guess. So I'd give this one probably a 5.2. It has that slight flatness, but not too flat. It's still rounded out right here. It's not the worst, obviously. These all have really good fabric, so that kind of makes up for the subtle defects. This one. I definitely think this one actually does have a little bit of the same problem, but I'd give it about a 7, because it doesn't, it's not as, like, fat around here, I guess, you know. This one, I think I'd give this one maybe a 6. maybe a 6. It's a little too round, I think. Not that accurate, you know? It's not that accurate from the actual interpretation. I think this one might be the best one. I'd give this one an 8, definitely. I think it's the most accurate out of all the plushies. It's definitely most high quality. Yeah, I'd give this one probably an 8. So, if you had to get any of these, I'd definitely get this one. Very high quality. And yeah, these are all really good. I think this one's the best, though. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. I might do more merch reviews later. And yeah, have a good day, night, or heat death of the universe, depending on what time you're watching. And goodbye.